how to refine a classic, like the Grand Lange 1, for example. We worked on the watch case to make it slightly thinner, and we even managed to reduce the thickness by 0.6 millimeter. Ah, I hear you thinking that may sound like, what, 0.6? That's nothing. But imagine, that is huge for a watchmaker and a big achievement. We even didn't change the movement. How did we do that? We reduced, for example, the half of the thickness of the hour markers. The hands are thinner. The result is a very elegant watch. The watch will be available in pink gold and in white gold. The case diameter is 41 millimeters and the thickness, the height of the watch, is 8.2 millimeters. The dial is a beautiful dark gray dial with a grained surface. If we turn the watch around, you see the beautiful movement, which has 397 parts. And of course, a three-quarter plate, beautifully finished. You see the glazuta ribbing, you see the gold chatons, you see the hand beveled surfaces on the bridges, and the balance cock hand engraved with a flourish pattern. The power reserve is 72 hours. And this is how we refine a classic.